this motherfucker. Do you speak it?
Yeah.
Well, what I'm saying is that there are known knowns and that there are known unknowns. But there's also unknown unknowns. Things we don't know that we don't know.
Bouncing in the Cadillac. Got the fly bitches in the back. In the back. Bouncing in the Cadillac. Back. Bouncing in the Cadillac. Got the fly bitches in the back. In the back. Cadillac. Got the fly bitches. Black Samuel L. Jackson in the lag. Getting weeded. English motherfucker, do you speak it? Yo, don't get me heated. I'm the boss and I do it really big too.
I don't really give a fuck
what you've been through. It's nothing that can make you tough enough for stepping up. Ink on your chest, nigga, stepping up, reppin' what?
I'm reppin' the real,
the poor and really hungry. Let's battle rap for cash, cause it's really all about the money. And I'm the one that get the paper in the end. I'm bouncing in the Cadillac with some 80 friends, cause I can see the future right from where I'm sitting. I can talk to my dead fam right from where I'm sitting. And I did it all before, everything but died, but I survived. They can never say I never tried, cause I tried hard and I ride hard. Bounce in the lack like Bruce Willis, I die hard.
Fake ass fucking rappers better watch out for me, cause I'm an addict. If you don't give me my hit, I'ma slit your wrist, faggot. I got fucking in the bag, needing a fix. But from the FB, come and check out our situation. I'm all of us addicts and patients, so don't leave us breaking. We'll take off to another destination. Take off to another destination. I like to surf and get high, that's my occupation. Yeah, all of my fucking crew bouncing in the Cadillac and see how we do in the FB.
Things we don't know that we don't know.
Bouncing in the Cadillac. Got the fly bitches in the back, in the back. Bouncing in the Cadillac.
Hungry back,
hungry back. Bouncing in the Cadillac. Got the fly bitches in the back, in the back.
Bouncing in the Cadillac. Got the fly bitches hungry back.
Oh, it's a beautiful day out, and obviously I'm not picking my phone up. Not to hurt anybody's feelings, but I just might not have it on me. So if you could leave me a name, a number, and a brief message, that will be kick-ass. So I will get back to you as soon as I can. Thank you. Bye-bye.